patients that come out of people. I mean,
respiratory care is an exciting field where we work with patients at the bedside to assess, perform diagnostic tests, and treat those with cardiopulmonary disease. This is a really high demand field that works with direct patient care and other healthcare professionals like nurses and physicians at the bedside to help those that are having a difficulty breathing.
Our students work side by side with nurses and critical care physicians in order to provide all aspects of a patient's total respiratory care needs. That could be basic therapeutics to help an asthmatic patient breathe. It could be adjusting oxygen for somebody battling a pneumonia. It could be managing a life support system for those patients that are truly critically ill. Our labs are state of the art, our simulation center state of the art, and we really have knowledgeable and experienced faculty. Students that come here, they can be assured that they're getting the best, most up-to-date education and in the most value-based way.
I chose to get my degree at STLCC because I really liked the location. I was able to afford it. I've gotten a lot of hands-on experience through different clinical sites while going to STLCC, and I feel like that's going to really help me feel confident going forward into all the future experiences I want to get.
I love my program. I feel like they have opportunities within every hospital. You will find someone who's graduated from this program, managers, people at higher levels. Like, I feel there's a lot to give here and much is being received.
Most people don't know about respiratory care. It's a crucial part of providing patient care. So it's really important, like every single being breathes. There's a lot of job availability. So it's needed, and you can do it anywhere in the nation. My favorite part about coming here is learning something new every day, and just when you actually like help a person, like let's say you give them a treatment and they start breathing better, it's a really good feeling.
There's two pathways into the profession of respiratory care. One is the associate level program. This is a 21-month program where a student can obtain their associates in applied science in respiratory care. We also have an entry level baccalaureate degree, the first bachelor's degree at St. Louis Community College. This is a 4-year, 120 credit hour coursework to then obtain a bachelor's degree in respiratory care. And this will provide students with an opportunity for additional coursework in research, management, education, and advanced clinical experiences for those students who want to advance in the profession.
I'm very excited that STLCC is offering a bachelor's program because there isn't one in this community. And I feel like the program here, just the associate's program, has so much to offer. And we learn so much that the bachelor's degree will take it to another level. I feel my degree will help me achieve my goals because I'll be able to help patients at the bedside. I've worked in a hospital for 19 years. My goal has always been to be productive and be an assistance to those at the bedside. The higher my education is, the more educated I am, the more helpful I'll be to people